tell me this isn't the most satisfying noise you've ever heard in your life.
We've just bought the most beautiful sandwiches ever. Fred is enjoying his one.
Oh my god. So you know how I'm hungover, right? I just got a text asking to go out for Chaz's birthday.
Tomorrow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, satisfying.
Wow.
Wait, you did it?
I did it.
After all that struggle.
After all that struggle.
The minute I turn the camera on and you do it.
I need the camera on to perform, you know?
I can't get the straw in.
Don't worry.
No, the straw's gonna die if you do that.
Oh, see? Sorry. Sorry, I killed the straw.
Wait, it's got two lids on it.
Oh, is that why it was so difficult to get on?
Stick my finger through it. Tell me anything if I will.
Oh, you're pissing back. But that's not food.
Fred, I dare you to eat my lamb as well.
Lamb?
Why not?
Because I just ate a lovely sweet thing.
Because I didn't video it last time.
Unless we go get ice cream after this. Ice cream?
Where the fuck are we going to get ice cream from after this?
Yeah,
no way. You can pick it up there.
You got more with that? Oh no.
It's infused with alcohol though.
Yeah, I'm not drinking tonight. Yeah.
Charmaine.
You destroyed.
There we go. See, Molly loves me. I feel like Freddie is just funnier than this. Now I'm just awkwardly filming you eating the lime. Lime review.
I'm doing my makeup right now. Oh god, it looks dreadful. I haven't even done my eyebrows and they look bad. But I just feel like my makeup looks dreadful. I just feel like I look dreadful. This is a very like low self-esteem day. I'm looking at myself and I just can only see everything that's like wrong. I posted a video and I don't know if it's actually obvious enough like how much I despise a lot of things about myself. It looks so bad and my eye skin is crusty. I don't want to leave the house today, I just want to rot in bed. I don't know why it looks so bad. Also, why does this look so like disconnected and shit? I'm like obsessed with how I look as well, which is dreadful. Not in a good way. Not like, oh, every time I see a mirror, I want to look at myself. Every time I see a mirror, I want to scrutinize everything that's wrong with me. I tried to do an at-home workout this morning, and instead I just ended up crying because I could see myself in the mirror and I couldn't do it right. And I just could see myself while I was doing it and I just felt so, so bad. I'm gonna cry my makeup off now. So have you actually met his owners now? Why doesn't it have a collar?
My cats don't have collars.
If I had a cat, it would have a collar.
They tried and they really didn't like it.
Yeah, they have to suck it up. Goob it in with tears there.
Yeah.
If you goobed them, would you even care? Goober. cocktail mate.
Yeah.
That's crazy. So
yeah.
Oh my god, wait, so will we not even know where any of these places are?
Yeah, some of them are like not even.
Wait, this has got to be there, right?
The Link Sulis is still there.
That is not, surely.
That's gone.
I don't know, I've never heard of it.
Clock Tower Dental Practice?
Ooh. That's probably where like super dry is.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that sounds so cool. They had a comic store?
It's David's comic shop on City. No, that's the same one, it's still there.
That's still there. Workout World. Okay, that doesn't exist.
I'm in a Primark. A Primark, the Primark. Glitter all over me. I don't know where it's come from. Christmas pumpkin.
Breaking all of the
fucking
arms,
you know.
Who's like the purple?
Yeah!
Glitter on me. Oh, that does not look like glitter. It is glitter. Look at it. Look at it glisten.
Yeah, very bird shit.
Look at it glistening.